Morning, welcome to the Summerhouse Meditation again, and I hope you're okay. Have you had a nice few days today? Or the last few days, should I say, not just today. Anyway, I hope you're doing really well. I hope you haven't missed us too much. It's Friday, so we're back with another meditation session for you. Shall we just start? Shall we just jump straight into it? Shall we? Yes. Okie dokie. So, just make yourselves nice and comfortable. If that means having a drink, then so be it. Please do. And just know that you can have a drink if you really need to. If you're finding yourself dry during the meditation, take a drink. There's no point in forcing yourself to be there and remaining sort of not that with it, with needing a drink, want to cough, want to sneeze. Do all of this. It's not a problem. Otherwise, if you try and suppress it, hold it in, not have a drink, not try and cough, you'll just be drawn to the fact that you want to do that all the time. So just make yourselves nice and comfortable. And then just gently close your eyes. Maybe hold a soft focus if you wish. And then just allow the sound of the bell to ring to you. As the sounds of the bell fade into the distance, just start by taking three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each breath. This allows our bodies to relax and calm. In turn, it also helps assist our minds to relax and calm. Just gently, softly come back to the natural soothing rhythm of the body and the breath as it rests here just now. For now, just become aware of the whole of your body. Notice any sensations that may be happening, any feelings you may have running through. Noticing both the good and the bad that may be there. Any aches, pains, parts that are feeling refreshed and energized. Maybe you're ready and raring to go for the day ahead. Maybe you're just finishing work and you need to rest, need to sleep. Need to reinvigorate your body. Just notice everything as it happens. just notice everything. Just be aware of everything. But just try not to be drawn to anything. Allow the awareness to remain there at that right level. No effort required. No striving, no trying. No need to force yourself. Allow your awareness to rest at that right level of concentration. Now just move your awareness to your breath. Just become aware of your breathing. Become aware of the many different aspects of breathing. The in-breath, the out-breath, little pause at the end of the out-breath. Long breaths, short breaths. There's shallow breaths, and then there's the hard and fast breathing. So many different aspects of breathing. So many different aspects of the breath. So many different things to be aware of. So many different things for the mind find your mind has become distracted, it's not a problem. It happens to everybody. They say we have up to 80,000 thoughts a day, maybe even more. The chances of having an empty mind are pretty much zero. There's always something going on. Always something to think about. Always something to remember. Things to be aware of. So when your mind wanders off, gets distracted, starts thinking about things, as I say, it's not a problem. Just need to take a breath. Back to the body, back to the natural breathing rhythm of yourself, and back to the meditation in hand, and just carry on where you left off. Asking you to empty your mind of thoughts, because that's never ever going to happen. Just trying to find the path through with least resistance, where you're not going to keep on bumping into the memories, the thoughts, the sensations. And if you do, it's just to acknowledge that they're there. And then just come back to the body, back to the breath, and back to the present moment. And the more we practice, the easier it becomes to stay right here, right in this moment, the present moment. Only moment that really matters. What happened a few minutes ago is a memory, cannot be changed. What may be happening in a few minutes' time is just fantasy, it hasn't even happened yet. Time we have any influence is on this moment, this breath. This time. everyone enjoyed today. How did you find that? Did you struggle to stay aware of things going on around you? Did you find your mind being drawn to them? You get a sound in the background and you think, I wonder what that is, and remembering something to do later on today and then going off and trying to think about that and doing that. My mind does it all the time. It happens, it's natural, it's nothing you're doing wrong. Minds wander off. As we say, we get over 80,000 thoughts a day, so the chances of having a clear, empty mind is 0%. It's never, ever going to happen. And we don't ask you to empty your mind. We just need you to be aware of what is happening within and not being drawn to the thoughts, the memories, the thinkings and everything that's going on. So it's a bit like you just need to find the path through where you're not going to keep on bumping into them. But you will do. But the more we practice, the easier it becomes. Anyway, I'm going to disappear now. So have a nice weekend. Hope you enjoy yourself. Hope you make the most of the weather that is about to arrive. I think it's going to be wet tomorrow, sunny today, wet tomorrow, and then sunny again on Sunday. So we've got a nice bit of a roller coaster going on there. Anyway, have a good weekend. Enjoy the moments ahead. Try and get some practice in if you can. If not, we will see you Monday morning live, 6:30 here on Facebook. And then again shortly after on YouTube and iTunes. So, enjoy, take care, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.